I've decided I still have a lot of growing up to do. I was thinking about that the other day, sitting in my tree fort.